And then the date.
Date, yes, you leave one line and dates, then.
And then, ma'am.
Greetings.
Then.
Greetings.
Ma'am, greetings, my dear friend.
Salutation or greetings, isn't it?
And so then the body.
You're writing to the principal or the post office or some official or the like the editor and all, then you have to write respected sir or dear sir also nowadays you write. Okay. Then, next, what do we write? No, one main difference is there between informal and formal. You're missing out something.
Prepare us.
Subject. Bhul gaye? We write the subject. What is the letter about? Informal mein hum nahi likhte hain. Subject. Formal letters, we always write subject after the greetings. Isn't it? It should be hardly in 4 or 5 or maximum 6 words to the point. Okay? Can someone show me a good sight of the formal letters? I happen to find a few. I'll just show it to you. Okay, then because I have a net problem, so Anumega, you can check this net and you can share it, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
First, you see which I'm talking about. One is this one, Learn Insta. Last time also I showed you. Okay? And one is, wait a second. Where is it? It's not showing over here. Success CD. Success CD also, I found many good samples. So these two sites, just put this and many will come. Just see and open a few sites. Then we will do a little reading. Because last yesterday, class 7th, B did the reading. And we could find very good letters. Are you finding it?
Yes, ma'am. Please wait for a minute.
Okay. By the time others also will join in. Why is Vyom absent nowadays? Laksh, any idea?
Ma'am, I have found one letter from Larissa.
Just put formal, formal letter.
Ma'am, I also found one letter.
Yes, but I want the exact, the way we...
Yes, ma'am, I have found a formal letter.
Yes, many samples must be there, just show.
Yes, ma'am.
Should I stop presenting?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, is my screen visible?
Yes, your screen is visible, Bitta.
And this one.
Can you zoom this?
Yes, ma'am, I'm trying. Ma'am, is that okay?
Yes, it is okay. What is the topic about? It's letter to the editor. Show me something else, like to the principal or something.
Yes, ma'am. Here it is.
Yes, yes, yes. Can you read it out for others?
Yes, ma'am. Question 2.
Okay, once again, before you do, here there's one mistake if everyone sees this. The sir will come above the subject. Okay? Ye purana style tha. Hum pehle subject likhte the, phir sir likhte the. But now it's changed. Sir will come after the date. Okay? Respected sir or whatever. And because you're writing to the principal, you can write respected sir also. Then you will write subject. Then you will start the body. Okay? You can tell someone else also to read or you can read it yourself. Everyone listen.
Write an application to the principal of your school to request him to open a computer club in your school. The principal. Rosewood Public School, Narayana, Delhi. 17 June 2000 XX. Subject request for computer club. Sir, we the students of your school would like to inform you that your school is one of the best school in the district, but it is a matter of great regret that there is no computer club in our school. Because of not having this facility, our school is lagging behind. We are badly in need of this facility in order to keep pace with the present world. Undoubtedly, the present age is very competitive, communicative and progressive. Time has come for us to prove our talent, and so we need the facility. We hope that you would be really kind enough to consider our problem to solve it as soon as possible. Faithfully yours, Rahul, bracket head boy, student union.
Yes, so you can see this language of this also, how polished it is. And what have they written here? Faithfully yours. See, this is another style of writing. Instead of that, you can write sincerely yours. Because now you're going to move to 8th standard. I want you to upgrade yourself, change, be a little experimental in your language. Usually what we write, yours sincerely. So instead of that, you can write sincerely yours. In that, S will be capital and Y will be small. Got it? So be a little, this is the time to experiment. So by the time you come in class 10th, you know many styles of writing. Yes, can you find any other letter, Anumega? Which is the next one? Read the topic. Application to the mayor. No, next, after the...
Write an application to principal of your college for a seat of accommodation in the hostel.
No, leave that. Next. I think this is for senior classes, have you found out? Or did you put class 7th?
Yes, ma'am, I have put class 7th.
This is good one, fee concession. This is a very common one, like some people can't, they are not economically very strong or something. So they write application that we have this problem in the house. So can you, for this semester, please give me a fee concession? Matlab, hamari fees ko maaf kar diya jaye is semester ke liye or this term. Some people do come to the head of the department and of the institution and request. And that at that time, you have to write this application. Okay. This is a very, very important, one of the favorite topics, I would say, for this one. So read this out. Can you tell someone else to read it?
Yes, ma'am.
Amay, you can read it. Or Aditya.
Yes, ma'am.
Read the question and then the answer.
Question number 5. Write an application to the principal of your school for fee concession. Answer. The principal, Abhigyan School.
Vasant Kunj.
Vasant Kunj, Delhi. 2 March 2000.
English, it is Delhi, not Delhi.
2 March 2000. Sir, most respectfully, I would like to inform you that I am a student of class 7th in your college. The financial
school
of my family is very bad. My mother's monthly income is 9,000. He has to support a family of 6 members.
Any problem, Amay?
He is not in a position to pay my fees, but I have a keen desire to get my education, as I am a brilliant student. kindly grant me. Ma'am, what is before fee?
Kindly grant me full fee concession.
Concession and oblige. Yours faithful, Aditya, roll number 31.
Okay. See, here in the beginning, see, there are two mistakes. Can anyone, Amay, can you point out what are the two mistakes? The two basic mistakes they have made over here.
Ma'am, may I tell?
One second, let me, I know that you know the answer. Amay, tell. Tabhi to aap wo galti nahi karoge na. One, just now in the previous example also I pointed out. No, Amay? Soumya?
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me the two mistakes in the beginning.
Yes, ma'am. This after the date.
After the?
Date.
What will come after the date?
Sir.
Okay, sir. Okay, fine. After sir?
Subject.
Subject. Very good. The subject is missing over here. One mistake, sorry. I told two. There was one mistake. So subject is missing. And what is the subject of this letter? Soumya?
Then the subject is application for free concession.
Nahi, extra mat likho, extra mark katenge. Application to ye hai, sabko pata hai.
Free consideration.
Haan, fee concession. Plus fee concession. Request. Actually, the word should be request. Request for fee concession. आपको पता होना चाहिए fee concession में आप उनसे favour मांग रहे हो कि हमारी fees माफ कर दी जाए. So it is a request, isn't it? So request for fee concession. Most of the words are already present in the question itself. Okay. And if the address of the school, your name is given in the question, you will use that details only. To be very vigilant that what the question ko do teen baar padhna hai aapne. Okay? Yes. So show the next one also. Anumega. And everyone please note down this site also from where she has found out this. Learn Insta. Na?
Or learn. Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Next, who is going to read? Arpita, can you read the next application?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
What happened, Arpita? Arpita, if you are busy, should I tell someone else? Aditya, can you read it out?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, the question 6 now?
Yes, the question 6.
Okay, ma'am. Write an application to the principal for arranging extra classes in and maths. Answer, the principal, Arya Balika School, date 16 August 2020.
Is that our courses of maths are not covered and the exams are in the next 2 weeks. As there were other activities going on in school, secondly, the subject teachers were also not regular in their periods. I request you to arrange extra classes
for the respective courses so that we can complete the course before exam. Space, thanking you. Another space, space your faithfully. Then our note.
Good. So this was about experience. I'm showing you those samples which are actually related to you people. Because you are school students, such type of letters are possible that you write to the principal. Okay? So you should, only this thing I would tell, sir, I got subject ke upar, arrangement of extra class. See, arranging ko apne arrangement kar diya hai because you have to give a proper noun to it. Okay, you have to mend it and arranging of extra class. Arrangement of extra class. Okay, what is the next one? Application headmaster, permission to arrange friendly cricket match. See, so nice. Isn't it? Okay, Sarthak, read this. Sarthak, are you there? Kuch aur hi kar raha hai Sarthak?
Yes, ma'am.
Padho isko, seventh one.
Yes, ma'am. Write an application to your headmaster for permission to arrange a friendly cricket match. Answer, the headmaster, ex high school Dharka. Two main subject, prayer of permissions for a friendly cricket match. Sir, I on behalf of the student of your school would like to draw your kind attention to the fact that our GDSE text examinations is over, and so we are willing to play a friendly cricket match with the students of class 7th of our neighboring KD High School. We have already finished many activities for the cricket match. Our game teachers has constated it to guides us and extended his help, but all will be vain without your permission. We therefore are requesting you to give us your permission for the match and oblige thereby. Your faithfully, the student of class 7th.
Okay, so you understood, Sarthak?
Yes, ma'am.
So this was an application about to the headmaster for the request of hanging some electric fans. No? Next, this is the next one. Okay. Yes. Anyone? Anything else you found interesting? No. Look at them. Stroll it a bit and see. Most probably you will be getting formal letters only, okay, because informal now you've grown out of that, and we will be giving you letters for the such things only. And one second, I want to anything else you people have doubt about?
No, ma'am.
No. One second. Anumega, just stop presenting. Okay, I will show you some samples. See, these also are samples. We write an application to the principal of a school for increasing library facilities. Okay, here also there is the mistake. The respected sir will come above the subject. Okay, and this is a letter. Here, if you have seen this, one second. Yes. You have to write address of the receiver. Matlab, jisko jaise principal ko likh rahe ho, to wo address and the date will come after that. That is wrong. Actually, this whole thing is wrong. Leave this. Yesterday, we had done a few letters with A section. And so this is the same, this one which she was showing, Insta one. See, like in this, if you see, you are Garima oblique Gaurav, write a letter to your friend. Okay, this is informal one. But here, if you see, the detail is written. So you have to use those names. We'll just check what this has to offer because there was a place where it was saying letter to principal. So we'll check this. School leaving certificate means TC. Do you know what is school leaving certificate? TC jo lete hain, so they write an application that we are like we have got transferred or we have shifting to a new place, so we want a TC from the school so that our child takes admission in a school of that area. Okay. Here also, if you see, the salutations will come above this. Okay. The rest is okay. This is the school leaving certificate. Here, respected madam will come above. Sometimes it's a lady principal. So maybe the principal was a lady. That's why it's written respected madam. Okay, here one thing is missing. Can anyone pinpoint it? One main thing is missing.
When date?
Date. Very good. Date. And date is something which you know that when is your exam. Isn't it? And remember, for formal letters, mein kam se kam do paragraph hona chahiye. Aur informal mein teen. The student can also apply. Okay. This one, Anumega, can you please read this out?
Yes, ma'am.
I am from IIM.
I am Muskan Gupta, a student of 10C of our school. With all due respect, I would like to bring to light that I have been a student of your institution since 6th standard, and I will never forget how much this school was given me. I would also like to tell you that the nature of my father's job is not static, as he is an army personnel.
Okay, okay, one second. Can you tell me the meaning of static? Anyone? It is stable. मतलब एक जगह नहीं रहते हैं, बार बार उनको उस जगह से शिफ्ट होना पड़ता है. Static. Okay? Because आरबी वाले लोगों के हर दो या तीन साल बाद ट्रांसफर हो जाती है. Okay, continue बेटा.
This transfer is due and we will be leaving town by 2nd of the next month. Hereby, I request you to grant my school leaving certificate so that I can initiate my further admission. I will be highly grateful. Thank you. Yours truly, Ishan Gupta.
There's one more way of writing. Instead of writing thank you, can next line you can write hoping in anticipation for your help. मतलब हम expect कर रहे हैं कि आप हमें जल्दी से जल्दी help करोगे. Anticipate करना मतलब पहले से आप एक आस लगा के बैठो कि yes this person will help me. Okay. So instead of obediently always use sincerely. Actually, I had have I opened this one? The heading, the date, greetings. And we'll see whether we have any formal letters in this. Okay, this was a very nice one. So you can get such letters also. Business letters, these are called. Like you are giving a complaint. No, this is an order. Once again, aage hoga uska. Yes, this one. To the publisher complaining about a damaged parcel. The address is given over here. This write to this means these are the publishers. Chennai mein hai, complaining about the parcel of books which you have received in a damaged state. Matlab aapne books mangayi thi net se, unko order kiya tha, isn't it? Aapne kya kiya? Aapne order kiya hai books. Aur wo books jo hai, when they reached you, they were not in the proper condition. Means they were torn or something. They were damaged. So you are writing to the publishers that I am not going to accept this. I want these whole set of books changed. Okay? Pankti, can you read it?
What, ma'am?
Isko padho. To the publishers complaining about a damaged parcel. Please everyone note down this site also, learncbse.in. Okay? And just put class 7 sample paper the format. Formal letters and it will come. Please note it down. Like screenshot, Lilo. Yes, Pankti, start.
Ma'am, may I read?
Okay, ma'am.
Let her try. Fast.
Write the
spelling mistakes also are there. Write to.
मैम आपकी स्क्रीन वो दिख
रही
है. मैम टीई है क्या?
ये टीई है मगर आप टू पढ़ो. राइट टू द रामनाथन पब्लिशर्स.
राइट टू द रामनाथन पब्लिशर्स 23 माउंट रोड चाइना
चेन्नई को चाइना बना दिया.
कंप्लेनिंग अबाउट द parcel of books with your you have received in the state you are
unsure
living at 26
Hyderabad. Nilayam, Hyderabad. This person, they have also told that you are living in Hyderabad. So the address that they have given, OC address ko humne likha. And publishers का address. तो पहले आएगा आपका address. See this. This is your address. Okay, your address. Then you will have this. This date will come under this.
Yes, ma'am.
You people don't write but you have to write your address because it's given over here. Your address. Then the publisher's address. जिसको आप भेज रहे हो. Okay, receivers. Then you will write date. Then dear sir. And here also subject is missing. Subject is complain about damaged parcel. That's complain about damaged parcel. That you will write in subject after this dear sirs. Okay, and then the body. Start reading from here. We are thankful.
Okay, ma'am. We are thankful for your sending the books as per our order date, 11 March 2017. However, on opening the parcel, we have found that books are damaged. The little pages of almost all the books are
badly torn. It is not torn, it is torn. R-N. Torn. Phata hua. Then
the poor quality of packing paper seems to be the cause. The
dispatch
also left the parcel loose. The books need to be replaced. I am sending them back at your post. Promote action.
Prompt action.
Ma'am, what is the meaning of prompt?
Prompt matlab jaldi se jaldi us kaam ko pura karna hai. Prompt matlab deri nahi lagana is action mein, bahut fast karna hai. Matlab immediately meri books change karke do. Don't waste time. Prompt, very fast.
Yours, Anshul Reddy.
Here, see, this person is not known to him. आपने लेटर लिखी है किसी कंपनी वालों को, आप वो आपके अपने नहीं है, आप उनको जानते नहीं हो. That is why only yours is written. This is also good. You can, because you don't know the person, you can't write yours truly, you can't write faithfully, sincerely. So only yours. Okay, and the person has actually ye, you have to write in capital letters. Aapka jo naam hai wo capital letters mein aayega, and here you will put your signature instead of this one. Signature, and in a bracket you write your whole name, full name. Formal is always full name, and informal you write your first name. Remember that. Okay, here also some spelling mistakes were there, like this torn and all. Okay, so this was it. Next is complain about to a TV dealer about the TV. मतलब आपने कोई टीवी खरीदा और वो टीवी आपने जैसे 4-5 months चलाया, and what happened? That it got damaged. मतलब वो piece problem देने लग गया television. So we will see that letter also. Remember, we will have these types of letters only. So please go through this whole samples yourself. I hope all of you have noted the site, because there are many many samples in this. Okay. Yes, Lokesh, क्या हुआ?
Ma'am, can I read the letter?
Yes, I'll show you. You read the letter. Yes, to the dealer. पढ़ो.
To the dealer, complaining about television. You are Ankur of 16, Vivek Vihar, New Delhi. You purchased a color TV from Better Deals TV, Carol Bug, New Delhi, writing a letter to the sales manager complaining about the TV which is not
functioning
properly. Ask the replacement of the TV set.
Okay.
16, Vivek Vihar, New Delhi. 20 May 2016, sales manager.
अच्छा लोकेश, ये किसका एड्रेस है? 16 विवेक विहार, न्यू दिल्ली. ये कहाँ से लिखा उन्होंने और किसका एड्रेस है ये?
मैं अंकुर.
अंकुर, और अंकुर कौन है?
मैम द वो ब्रॉड.
यस, मतलब तुम हो जो चिट्ठी लिख रहा है, जो कंप्लेन की चिट्ठी लिख रहा है, मतलब आप हो द स्टूडेंट. ओके, बिकॉज इन द बिगिनिंग इट्स रिटन यू आर अंकुर. तो ये अंकुर के घर का एड्रेस है. देन यू विल हैव एक्चुअली दिस डेट विल कम हियर आफ्टर न्यू दिल्ली. ठीक है. देन यू विल राइट दिस एड्रेस सेल्स मैनेजर MS Better Deals TV. What ये देखो ये लिखा है उन्होंने Better Deals TV करोल बाग.
Yes.
इसको आप चिट्ठी लिख रही जहाँ से आपने खरीदा था. Okay. Yes. Then subject. Start reading from subject.
Complaint about the TV. Dear sir, it is to bring to your kind notice that I purchased a round TV wide width. Flash memory BD1507 dated 10 February 2015 for 3 Wi-Fi function satisfactorily. There are developed some defects. It got dragged out. The picture became foggy. The sound also became unclear. Your technical engineering inspected but he could not remove this fault. Now the TV has stopped giving satisfactory
performance.
The TV is under warranty period. You are requested to replace the set immediately. Thank you. Thanking you. Your faithfully Ankur.
Okay. Ankur क्यों लिखा है यहाँ पर बताना.
Ma'am, because I am Ankush.
You are Ankur and you are writing this letter. Okay, did you understand what happened? He has very in detail, he has told the problems. What happened to the TV, like for 3 or 4 months it was working properly. Then it started giving this technical problems. Like the big sound was unclear. The picture also got vague. Vague matlab hili hui picture jo bilkul clear na ho, waisi de raha tha TV. And it is inside the warranty period. You know what is warranty period? Ki kuch bhi ho to hum change kar denge. ये कंपनी बोलती है जब हम खरीदते हैं. सो एंड यू कैन चेंज द नेम ऑफ द टीवी बिकॉज़ इट्स नॉट रिटन इन द क्वेश्चन. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ क्राउन टीवी यू कैन राइट एनीथिंग सैमसंग सोनी एनीथिंग. ओके. सो इज ही कंप्लेंट अबाउट द टीवी ओनली 4-5 words. 4 words isn't it. सो दिस इज द लेटर. ओनली दिस सीक्वेंस यू हैव टू टेक केयर. द सब्जेक्ट विल कम आफ्टर डियर सर एंड आफ्टर न्यू दिल्ली यू विल हैव द डेट. द डेट विल कम हियर. ठीक है. एंड देन यू हैव शूज ऐसे शूज का कंप्लेंट का. देन यू हैव डीलर कंप्लेनिंग अबाउट वॉशिंग मशीन मतलब आपकी वॉशिंग मशीन खराब हो गई उसको चेंज करने के लिए कैफे. ओके. एंड आई वांट टू मेंशन दिस सी दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट. ही टोल्ड दिस इज कॉल्ड वीडी कैश मेमो. मतलब जो आप लोग जाते हो कोई चीज खरीदते हो तो वो आपको एक रिसीट देते हैं ना ये उसी का नंबर है. कैश मेमो मतलब आपने कैश दिया था और आपका ये नंबर है तो उन लोगों के पास रिसीट पड़ी होती है आधी. वो एक कॉपी आपको देते हैं एक खुद रखते हैं तो दे कैन चेक इट इन द बंडल विच दे हैव अबाउट दिस कैश मेमो. सो दिस इज कॉल्ड वीडी. ओके. कि मैंने इस डेट पे लिख दिया था टीवी और ये मेरा कैश मेमो नंबर है. सो सेम इज विद द वॉशिंग मशीन. यू आर राहुल लिविंग इन दिस एड्रेस इज गिवन योर एड्रेस. लेटर टू प्रदीप इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स मतलब दूसरे इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स हैं उनको अबाउट द वॉशिंग मशीन यू ब्रॉट लास्ट ईयर. इट हैज स्टार्टेड गिविंग प्रॉब्लम. रिक्वेस्ट देम टू सेंड अ मैकेनिक टू रिपेयर द वॉशिंग मशीन. तो पहले आप कह रहे हो कि आप प्लीज एक अच्छा वाला मैकेनिक भेज दो इसको ठीक करने के लिए. सो दिस इट विल बी एंड हियर आल्सो द सब्जेक्ट इज मिसिंग. देन वी हैव रिपोर्ट ऑफ मिसिंग बॉय. दिस यू लीव इट. दिस आल्सो यू लीव. This is about insanitary conditions, मतलब unhygienic things. This is also a very important one about bus service. Some people have to go by bus every day, up and down. So such letters also can come. Like you're writing to the general manager of Delhi Transport. about you complaining about the bus services, and this is about breakdown of electricity. Okay, and but here they have written that it is edited to the Bharat Times. What you don't, you know the meaning of encroachment? Anyone? What is encroachment? Complain about encroachment of roads and parks. Can you please tell me? Catherine, you know the meaning of encroachment?
Ma'am, rights? Rights?
No. See, what happens is, you must have seen that at the road sides and all, some people have the small shops and all, bilkul highway ke bilkul baju mein bana lete hain, choti choti, hai na? Like you have this tapri top type of things, you have a tea stall or a small which has chips and pack something of that sort of thing. Isme ek hi insaan bas baith sakta hai, choti choti aise bana lete hain. That is actually illegal. And it is not safe also if you have it on the roadside. Suppose an accident happens or something, and it might kill them. And these people, they always claim that, oh, this person is killed. But actually it was illegal. Now, why did you construct over there? This encroachment means, aise hi hathiyar lete hain log jagah ko. Aste aste karke ek shop, phir dusri shop, phir teesri shop. Hai na? So you see on the roadside, there are always such shops. This is what is called encroachment. Without the permission of the government, this is illegal actually. Unauthorized. Unauthorized means आपको authorization नहीं दिया गया वहाँ बनाने का, मगर आप जबरदस्ती बना लेते हो और वहाँ बैठ के फिर काम करते हो अपना, which is unsafe also. This is about reckless driving. These are all the problems that we face. So if you see, this site is extremely good for such letters. Okay, so I hope that you like this. Please note down this thing, CBSC, learncbsc.in. okay, and if you put sample papers of formal letters, you will get it. Remember, you will get only formal letter in your exam. Anything else you people want to ask me? So what is left?